Hi, seniors. It's Brien Lewis, president of Catawba College, with an important message for you and one I wish I didn't have to share. But that message is that we have made the decision to postpone commencement from this May. I know that's disappointing for you to hear. It's painful for me to deliver that message. But given everything that's going on with the coronavirus and our commitment to keeping everybody safe and healthy, we think it's the best decision to make. So we're not going to be having commencement at the regular date in early May, but we want to get your input as to when would be a good date to reschedule that occasion, because believe me, everybody in the Catawba community wants to be able to celebrate that occasion with you, your family, and your friends, because it's a milestone achievement, and we want it to be the kind of commencement that you've been looking forward to. So we're going to be sending you a survey, and it's going to have some dates and options in it, and we'd like to get your feedback so that we can organize a postponed ceremony that will still be the kind of graduation you've always dreamed of. In the meantime, stay safe, be healthy, pay attention to the messages that you're getting from campus and from local authorities. And I hope that we will see you back on campus very soon to celebrate that postponed commencement. Take care and God bless.